There's a moment earlier where she walks behind Clark. I don't know if you noticed the lingering hand on Clark's back. She kind of comes around. She puts her hand on his back, and it just lingers. That was a bad visual, but...
lingers like a cranberry song. You know, I hope this Chloe-Lana-Clark triangle is over. Because if not, Chloe will be perceived as the most desperate person on Earth.